Now, earthquakes are really nothing uncommon in the United States, more prevalent in the Central Plains and out to the west. Well, North Carolina has had the biggest earthquake in years. Yesterday, it felt in parts of South Carolina. Well, News 19's Danielle Miller spoke with a geology professor at USC to see how common these events really are.
These types of earthquakes are sort of uncommon, I guess, along the East Coast.
The Southeast was rocked early Sunday morning when a magnitude 5.1 earthquake struck near Sparta, North Carolina, according to the United States Geological Survey. This was the largest earthquake in North Carolina since the 5.1 magnitude quake near Asheville in 1916. Thomas Owens, a professor in the School of Earth, Ocean, and Environment at the University of South Carolina, says that while this quake was a surprise, it's not an uncommon occurrence.
But they're not unexpected in the sense that we know these things happen in every decade or so somewhere, you know, along the eastern seaboard.
The earthquake in Sparta was felt across the East Coast, including here in the Columbia region. More than 100,000 people, ranging from New England to Florida and even in Oklahoma, reported to USGS that they felt the earthquake. According to Owens, earthquakes on the East Coast travel farther than those on the West Coast, which explains why so many people reported feeling this quake.
The reason is the, you know, the sort of rocks are older, there's less, they're cooler, the temperatures in the subsurface are cooler in the east than in the west. And that just means the energy propagation is more efficient.
In the southeast, there are two zones that tend to be more active with earthquakes, including the Eastern Tennessee Seismic Zone and the Summerville and Charleston region. Here in South Carolina, there are often around a dozen earthquakes a year, though most are of magnitude 3 or less and not felt by many people. Owen says that there are some fault lines across the area, but most of these are inactive and have not created earthquakes in millions of years. He says that this most recent quake is a good reminder of what is possible, but nothing to cause alarm.
What these earthquakes do is just give you a chance to make people aware that they happen. They exist in South Carolina, and it's good to, you know, be a little bit prepared.
In Columbia, Danielle Miller, News 19, WLTX.